Okay, the lid is on my crock pot. Now I'm going to set the timer, which I'm going to put it on high at 6 hours. If I need more, I'll adjust it, but for right now, I believe it's like 4 to 6 hours, so I'm just gonna put 6 hours. So, start. Okay, it's now on, and all I have to do is wait.